Coffee by myself because we have caramel syrup. Just to make it a little bit more special, we will add froth on top. So we can't make a This is just spare, so we don't need this black thing. And got the bit of the kettle just boiled. I put a little bit. Okay. Wait, I did something wrong. Another. I had coffee and I spilled it on my shirt. I've had the caramel one, but I've not made it. Like, the shops make it for me. Like, I don't make it myself. None of these girlies. Oh my god. Oh, it's dirty. This is what it looks like. I just chucked it. It smells. It's just a little bit of water. That's not meant to be there. I kind of messed up on my pick. Justin Samuel. My friend asked me to do this. My friend asked me to do this, and like, I'll try it. Gotta wash that now. My friend asked me to make this for myself, because she made it before. I'm like, girl, I don't have a fourth maker. She's like, don't worry, I got you. But this is hers. And she said, oh, just keep it. My friend has gone to Dubai for the rest of her life. I know. Well, yeah, speaking. The rest of her. Told me, I'm like, girl, you have no family that isn't the boy. She's like, I do. And I was like, okay, sister. And then, okay. Oh, that smells nice. Comment what I should make next. Iced coffee next time.